From VOA Learning English, this is the Help Report. A top health expert warns that the world needs to deal with what he calls the first Ebola epidemic the world has known. Tom Frieden, director of the U.S. Centers for Disease Control, spoke to reporters at the CDC headquarters in Atlanta, Georgia. He warned that the Ebola outbreak in West Africa could spread widely. He said a huge global effort is needed to contain the disease. Dr. Frieden just returned from a visit to the most affected countries, Sierra Leone, Guinea, and Liberia. He said Ebola cases continue to increase quickly, even though healthcare workers are working extremely hard against the spread. News reports say the number of cases is more than 5,000. Dr. Frieden warned that there is a window of opportunity to stop Ebola, but he added that window is closing. The CDC chief said the Ebola virus is spreading in two ways, from patients to caregivers and through unsafe treatment of the dead. Dr. Frieden warned that each day's delay in dealing with the Ebola spread makes it more difficult to stop. The CDC director said resources, technical experts, and a worldwide organized and unified plan are needed. He said Ebola is not only an African problem, but a world problem. U.S. health officials have announced an agreement with a California-based drug maker, MAP Biopharmaceuticals. The deal calls for the company to speed development of the experimental Ebola medicine ZMAP. ZMAP has not been tested on humans, but two American medical missionaries who had Ebola were treated with the drug and recovered. For VOA Learning English, I'm Laurel Bowman.